Okay, well, let's talk about how a lot of y'all don't even realize you're supporting Satanists.
Let's talk about Jay-Z. And I ain't saying nothing yet, so don't get in your feelings. I know a lot of y'all worship this man. Let's just go over a couple things and you guys be the judge.
Jay-Z is always making this sign, right? Yet nobody really knows what it means. Y'all just throw it up out of ignorance. What could this sign possibly actually truly represent? Oh, I think I know. That, my friends, is a Freemason sign with the all-seeing eye in the middle of it. The actual Mason sign has a G in the middle of it. But what is a Mason? This is something you can't even ask Masons because they're sworn to secrecy. So let's dig deeper ourselves. How is it that the Mason symbol lines up exactly with the Satanic symbol? It's because Masons are secretly Satanists, and a lot of them don't even really know it. This says, "Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law." In other words, do what you want to. Now, where did that saying come from? It came from this demonic lunatic, Aleister Crowley. Dun-da-da-da! Check out Jay-Z's sweater. Do what thou wilt. Do what thou wilt was on the satanic symbol, right? Now, who started the satanic church? Anton LaVey. And look at the sign he's holding up. It's getting deeper now, ain't it? Anton LaVey again, throwing up the rock sign. My friends, why is Jay-Z throwing up the same sign as the man who started the satanic church throwing up? Who also made the satanic Bible? I'll tell you why. Here goes Jay-Z in the Mason Lounge with Mason Brothers. Check this out. This is the Order of the Eastern Star. A Masonic sign. Now you tell me what it looked like. If you guessed satanic symbol, you guessed right. They're one and the same, people. Freemasons are Satanists. Satanists that are sworn to secrecy. And let's just be honest, Freemasons don't sound as bad as Satanists. However, they're one and the same. And almost every one of your favorite celebrities is one of them. Check this demonic mess out. What's it say at the top? Do what thou wilt. They don't hide nothing. It's right in your face. They think that you are stupid. The word of God says my people perish because of lack of knowledge. You have eyes but don't see. Stop ignoring what's right in front of your face. One of Jay-Z's clothing lines with the all-seeing eye at the top. Jay-Z's lyrics. Jesus can't save you. Life starts when the church ends. People really be in the concert rapping that. Satanists hate Jesus. And they own everything. Why do you think almost every movie has the name Jesus in it, but they say it in a derogatory way? They're subconsciously brainwashing you. Why does Jay-Z call himself Jehovah? Sounds similar to Jehovah. Coincidence? I think not. Answer something else for me. Why is Jay-Z with this witch? Complete witch. Complete witch. Why is he with her? This is who a lot of y'all look up to, right? And what happened to innocent Beyonce? This ain't art. It's symbolic, people. Y'all gotta stop worshiping these people and open your eyes. Let me show y'all something. You remember this performance? This outfit Beyonce wore? This is the Whore of Babylon robot from the 1927 movie Metropolis. Look at the symbol in the back. This is a replica of that outfit. Coincidence? I think not. Check this out. Beyonce's drummer of 7 years, Kimberly Thompson, quits and filed restraining order over extreme witchcraft. Y'all open your eyes yet? Are y'all still worshiping these people and you too blind to see?
I raised my hands up. I felt something else come into me.
Yeah, that was a demon.